Globally, healthcare expenditures could exceed $10 trillion even after 2020. In the United States, healthcare services is the biggest employer that there is and the fastest growing industry that there is today. Here at FIU, we have a Master's in Health Services Administration program with two formats. One is a hybrid 18-month program, and the other one is a fully online program, which is 24 months.
It goes without saying that today's Health Services Administration landscape is rapidly changing and evolving. The MHSA program prepares students to take what they've learned in the classroom, apply it in their organizations, and respond thoughtfully and purposefully in order to meet the needs of unprecedented times.
We're one of the few programs in the United States that focuses on administration as opposed to management. We educate students to focus on effectiveness, cost, and the quality of patient care.
Healthcare services are becoming more popular today because there are a growing number of baby boomers who are turning 65 and older. And as you age, you'll need to utilize more healthcare services. And also, there's an emphasis on continuity of care.
One of the benefits of the MHSA program at FIU is that we have the option at the completion of a curriculum for a master's level administrative residency. Our graduates can expect to fill mid to upper level administrative positions in a variety of health services settings, whether that's large-scale hospitals or facilities that serve more niche populations, whether that's in the Southeast region or nationally.
Both our students and visitors like our 21st century modern resort-like campuses with beautiful sculptures, landscapes, lakes, and our famous mangrove forest that we have in Biscayne Bay.
The thing I cherish most about the MHSA program are the resources and opportunities afforded to me, such as networking and schedule flexibility.